You can tell they got them called yellowhead monitors, but basically they're Philippine water monitors, and man, they're beautiful. Look at the color on them. Wow.